The future. The polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned. Until now.
Matt, what do you got?
It's a woman! Looks like it's Helen!
Return signal! Open the gates!
Close the gates! Mac, keep a lookout!
Helen!
Sage! Come help me!
Come on in! It is good to see you alive. Where have you been?
Feast your eyes on this.
This is pure dirt. How'd you come by?
I've been to dry land.
Dry land is a myth.
No, no. It's not a myth. I've been there. It's our salvation. We can all start new lives on dry land. But we have to hurry. The Deacon and his smokers are after me.
Smokers in the distance.
Battle stations. Helen, get to that tower. Hurry. Get up there and lock down that gate. Is that a seaplane? And a seaplane! Hey, Mac! Where is he?
Incoming from the south! Incoming!
Breach in the wall! Tiger Woods. Hey, who's got that golf ball? Hold that thing up nice and high. The little kid's got my golf ball. No, it's okay.
We might actually need these people. Bag this.
Brothers and sisters!
Yeah, hey, Deacon! We are not your brothers and sisters! Am I right?
Shut him up!
Shut up! Yeah, you'll never shut us up!
Shut up!
Where was I? Thank you.
Desolate children!
You poor lost souls on this big floating piece of sheet metal. The provider has spoken. And he tells me personally that somebody here knows the way to dry land! We are going to pay it and drive it. Tax it and tie it. Sweet Joe Bob, use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you. And neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner? Chuck! Shut the gate. Are you talking about your boyfriend? Your half-man, half-fish boyfriend, the guy that poked out my eye?
Oh, yeah, look what he did to him! Look! He can't see!
Bring me the girl. Right over here, please. Hi. Smoke?
Nope.
Yeah, you know, that choice doesn't work for me. You want to play games? Let's play. Keep an eye on her for me. Guys, where have you gone up there?
Save!
And he's got dirt.
I need to know the way to dry land!
So the game is called The First One That Talks Lives.
Leave him alone! He doesn't know anything!
Good. That makes you the winner.
Helen, don't tell him anything!
Oh, and this guy, he's the loser. Drop out!
No!
You're gonna tell me where Dryland is, or you will be next.
Jet gear approaching at high speed.
You hold on to that thought. Yeah.
Shut him, Chuck.
He's gone.
What's gone mean?
I'm in the water.
No, that'll be the Mariner.
The Mariner is under the water. Somebody shoot him.
Anybody can leave until this
carcass. You're dead! Give me the gun! Get up that ladder and get that girl! Where are you going, Andrew?
I'm in a room you're calling.
The Mariner's over here. I can see him and I've got one lousy eye. Burn it!
Great, great. When I say take this guy's head off, I want you to take this guy's head off. Take his head off! We've got guns, he's got water, and he's kicking our butts.
Get off!
Please stop playing with her.
Wow. Who trained that guy?
You did, boss!
Get over here and find out what's wrong with this. The girl is getting away.
Ah!
doesn't have a kind. Let's fillet the flounder.
Kevin, we got a runner!
Come on, make your move.
It's
down! Find me another weapon. You're not gonna ruin my plans to try land, you gill neck. Mutated freak! That's all you are, is a freak! Give me a weapon! Weapon! Wait! That looks painful. Come on, Fishbar, let's go, me and you! Man against fish. Come and get it. Mariner, no!
Hey, you've got something on your face. You've got something on your... Mariner, I think we got him.
Ellen! You got something on your back.
Why is he still alive? I want it dead! Get that skyboat back in here. Have them blast everything to Kingdom Come. I'll take care of the freak. Shut up, please. Andrew, duck! Sorry, my bad. I need something bigger. Think. Ask. And you shall receive. Hey, fish boy! Hi, look what I found. Big Bertha. Whoa! Do me a favor and stand in one spot. Woo! Ah! You're gonna use Chuck as a shield? I never liked Chuck. Get up. Come on. We gotta go. Somebody signal my plane. Somebody! How do you like that? I think all of my men are dead.
Good.
So is your boyfriend. Climb that ladder for me. Faster, please. Thank you. I got a brand new vision. Pilgrimage for two, dry land. That'll be me and you, Helen. Just think of it, you and I. Savoring the sweet flavor of dry land. Wow. Okay. Why don't you just show me the way? Go pack. You and I have got a plane to catch. Does it belong to man or fish?
Mariner, I'll get the boat!
No, you won't! You're not going anywhere, Helen. Not with a big hole in your boat. Yes! No! Get my plane, hero! Pull it off! Way to go, you killed my plane. Doesn't matter, I've got your woman and I killed your friends. So who's gonna stop me now, you? I don't think so. You don't have a leg to stand on.
No!
Yes, I dig in a water world, celebrate the birth of a new nation. Dry land is my destiny!
Hey, Deacon!
Hey, what? No! No!
civilization may start anew on dry land, while the mariner roams the four points of the compass on the endless seas of Waterworld.